Upper Scioto Valley, Hardin Northern meeting in the Kenton Sectional. Third quarter, Rams up by 16. Shelby Schlatter eyes and flies at three as good. Polar Bears within 13. But the Rams, Shelby Spradlin working into the paint, scores two. More from Spradlin on the left block, hits the layup as USV gets the win 52-37 for the Roundhead Alger McGuffey Schools.